The Adamawa State Government has confirmed the re-emergence of vaccine-derived poliovirus type 2 in the state. Professor Abdullahi Issa, the State Commissioner for Health and Human Services, announced this during the flag-off of first-round outbreak response immunization on Saturday in Yola. Issa described vaccine-derived poliovirus 2, VDPV, as a strain of the weakened poliovirus that was initially included in oral polio vaccine, OPV. He expressed concern that the current resurfacing of the virus in the state was a great challenge and danger for a possible outbreak of the transmitted virus. Recall that Nigeria was declared free and safe from polio in August 2020.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.